Controller Area Network Buses, or CAN buses, can be found in almost all passenger and industrial vehicles. CAN is used to communicate between nodes and complete actions, such as turning your windshield wipers on or off. Partial networking via selective wake can accomplish these functions more efficiently than in the past. Here's a basic example of a body control module using CAN FD communication. Usually, the many nodes within a vehicle are in a low power state. In this example, the driver turned on their windshield wipers. Since the wiper motors are in a low power state, the action of switching them on sends an alert to the body control module that it should wake and turn on the wiper motors. In classical CAN or CAN-FD networks, this wake event causes every node on the bus to wake up, turning on all nodes to support just one action. This causes vehicle power consumption to go up when it really isn't necessary. CAN-FD transceivers supporting partial networking can eliminate this inefficiency by only waking targeted nodes rather than all nodes. This means that when windshield wipers are turned on, the same corresponding wake event does not cause every other node on the bus to wake. Only the wiper motors turn on. This added efficiency can lower power consumption by up to 1 gram of carbon dioxide. As requirements to reduce carbon dioxide emissions are accelerating across the world, every gram that can be saved helps manufacturers meet these goals. With the release of the TCAN114x-Q1 family of CAN FD transceivers, designers now have more flexibility when implementing partial networking in their designs. The family consists of 3 pin-to-pin compatible CAN FD transceivers. The TCAN1145Q1 is a standard CAN FD transceiver with partial networking support. The TCAN1146Q1 builds on this by adding advanced bus fault diagnostics and 3 Watchdog timers, including Q&A, to help designers support multiple customers with the same PCB, even when partial networking is not required. The TCAN1144Q1 includes the advanced protection features without partial networking support. All 3 CAN-FD transceivers support data rates up to 5 megabits per second, 1.8 volt to 5 volt VIO, 58 volt bus fault protection, and are available in multiple packages, including an ultra-small leaded package. The SOT23 package offers up to 70% space savings over a standard SOIC package, while retaining the device leads to simplify automated optical inspections. The TCAN114x-Q1 family of CAN-FD transceivers offers industry-leading CAN-FD performance, protection features, and partial networking support, while giving designers unmatched flexibility. Visit ti.com/TCAN1146-Q1 to learn more and start designing.